But he knows that Everton need the victory today. And they're living on their nerves back there. The West Ham defence, great skill from Sheedy, and again. Now it's Harper. Reed's calling for it and gets it as well, as Robson really went in with a hard challenge there. Chance surely for Clark to score the first goal, and it's in off the post. Well, they're ecstatic, and Everton have deserved it. They've really carried the game to West Ham. It's only the second goal Wayne Clark has got since his transfer from Birmingham City, and it's the first he's got at Goodison Park. And how the crowd are loving it. It was a lovely build-up, all started by Kevin Sheedy. And then when he swept the ball inside, Peter Reid knocked it through the middle. The ball fell kindly in a way for Wayne Clark, but he took it clinically in the style that his brother, his elder brother Alan, used to do for Leeds.